Hi, my name's Dan Hill with Thunder Roads Magazine, Northern California, and we're here at Fairing Plus to take a look at their new aftermarket trunk that replaces the Harley Davidson factory trunk. About a year ago, we were here with Fairing Plus, and we swapped out my stock saddlebags with their new extended one-finger latch saddlebags, and we've been extremely pleased with the performance of the bags and also how well they've held up. They still look awesome after a year of real hard use. So now we're here to take a look at the trunk. So with that being said, I'll pull the factory trunk off and we'll get this thing started. So when we're done with this setup, we're going to swap out the hardware and it'll attach to the bike exactly the way the factory trunk attached to the bike originally. Okay, we're back now here at Fairing Plus. We just took a little 30-minute break to install all the hardware. We just pulled the existing hardware off of the stock tour pack and installed it onto the new Fairing Plus tour pack. And one thing I noticed while we're doing that, the hinges on this thing are real beefy and real clean looking compared to the old one. So that really impressed me. It's the installation process is pretty easy. There's several different styles of tour pack hardware, so you may have to kind of play with it to figure out which setup's going to work best for you. But it's pretty easy to do, and it also comes with this rack, or you can take it off if you like that cleaner look. We didn't install the rack just so you can see it clean as well. I guess at this point we'll go ahead and install it on the bike. So it worked, since it's using the existing Harley Davidson hardware, it installs exactly the same way with the quick releases. And that's pretty much it right there. So now we're all installed and goes on real easy, and it comes with lights, so you can show up with your blinkers and brake lights and whatnot. And I really like these hinges. These things are real solid and beefy and look really strong, and they look real clean on there too. I think the trunk overall has a really clean look on the bike. We're real impressed with this backrest here too for your passenger. Very comfortable and just looks real nice on the bike as well. So overall, it just looks like a really nice setup. So on this other side of the saddlebag, we got the latches, and they're very nice setup, just like the hinges. Real strong, solid setup, and they're lockable, so you can lock up any valuables you might have. Works real easy. There you go, you're locked, and all your stuff is safe. And since the last time we were out here with Fairing Plus, they've come out with a new lid for the extended saddlebags. A lot of people are wanting to put stereo equipment on their bikes nowadays, and so they've got it set up so you can have speakers in your lid. And so they've got everything you need to do that. The mount that holds your speaker, it's got the grill for the top of the saddlebag lid, and the saddlebag lid's already prepared to mount your speaker into, and it comes with all the hardware that's necessary to install it. And it's the same one-finger latch system, just like their normal saddlebags are. So we're real excited about that. That's a great new feature that Fairing Plus has come out with, and it's all set to let you listen to your favorite tunes as you roll down the road.